So here's a game I would like to play with you. I drew on the right side 6 different expressions. And I'm going to derive this for you, leaving out those 6 expressions. And whenever I stop, you have to pick one on the right side, click the appropriate radio button, or maybe 2 of them. And then if they're correct, we'll move on. So to calculate the variance of x, we first notice that p is the mean of x. And if you look at the 2 possible outcomes, starting with heads and then tails, we find that the probability for heads is p. And if heads is chosen, then the variance is the quadratic difference of the actual outcome, which is 1 for heads, minus the mean, which equals p. Complete the same expression for the tails case. So what's the probability of tails? And if tails actually occurs, so the outcome is 0, what will be the quadratic deviation you put into this formula over here?